Gracious Lord, most gracious Lord, no tender voice, no tender voice like that can peace afford, can peace afford. I know y'all know this, but I need thee. Oh yes, I need thee. It's a personal thing. I need thee every hour. Every hour I is that old plus or about you, but I come. At the moment when it is your blood, too. Come on, somebody say, I need. The Lord, anybody else want to come to the altar, they call. I need thee every hour. Have you ever been going through something and you're at home all by yourself and you just cry out, I need the old pain in your body, Lord, I need thee every hour. I just can't make it a moment without you. Come see about you. Oh, bless. I know a lot of people need you, but don't bless me, my Savior. I come to thee. Anybody want to call out some names at the altar? Those that are standing at the altar, just call out your names. Those that stand up for somebody, call out names. Amen. Pastor and Sister Fleming. Amen. Because God hears. He knows exactly who we're talking about. And as we go to prayer, Father, in the name of Jesus, we come right now just to say thank you, Lord. Lord, we thank you for being God all by yourself. And besides you, there's none others, oh God. We heard a testimony this morning of all your miraculous things that you're doing, God. The bullet could have been in the neck, but oh God, it went to the jaw. And oh God, the bullet went to the knee. And oh God, we thank you for being God all by yourself. Because you can redirect even bullets. We thank you, Lord, that even on the other week when the trees were falling and it didn't fall and kill anybody, we thank you, God. When the doctor said that we was not going to live and not going to make it, but God, oh God, some of us are in car wrecks and we should have been gone, but God, you are God all by yourself and we thank you. We come as a family of Morning View Baptist Church to thank you for and recognize because of who you are, we give you glory, not because of what you're doing, but because of who you are. And we praise your holy name right now. Lord, we ask you to touch right now. We ask you to heal right now, God. Deliver right now. Set free right now. We acknowledge you. Hey, you got all power in your hand. Oh, God, we're standing at the altar one for another. But, oh, God, we ask that you just touch. We're not going to send you to the Peter Farms and send you to the hospital because you're already there. But one touch. We need you, Lord. Bless us right now, only like you know how to bless. Keep us. Bless this church right now, God, as we're striving to do your mission and your will, oh God. the love of you, oh God, the love of each other, and the love of the community. Touch us right now, right where we are. Meet us, Lord. We're standing here, Lord. We're expecting your miracle right now. We're expecting a healing right now. Somebody expecting a financial breakthrough right now, man. Over here, Lord. With our hands lifted up and our mouth filled with praise, we come to thank you right now. It's already done in here. Not gonna wait till the battle is over, but we gonna shout right now. That is already done. And it's in the name of Jesus we pray. Amen. 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 On the way to the season, I need you. Every hour.